This painting by British artist Oliver Rice is in the possession of Manhattan art dealer Jerry Alpert, who believes it to be one of a kind.
We purchased the painting about 3 months ago, and we had it relined and fixed to make it in near perfect condition. It's worth approximately $35,000 to $45,000.
He posted the painting on eBay, but after 7 days, there were no bids. He removed the painting from the site and days later discovered something curious.
I went over to eBay and I found the painting being offered by someone else, which was a very big surprise. They lifted the physical painting and copy, and then they will offer it on another venue for very little money. An unsuspecting buyer will pay less money if they've seen ours or being offered before, send the money to whoever this fake seller is, and never receive the painting.
An accusation eBay takes very seriously. eBay members are not allowed to use another eBay user's pictures or descriptions in their listings without the owner's permission. And eBay asks anyone who sees this happening to report it to them immediately. As for Jerry,
this painting now is going to be a very hard sale because there are people who won't think it's real.
In New York, I'm Ace Ahrens, NBC News.